And if you got your printer blinking light power and error issue, then off the switch, then hold the stop button, then on the switch button, then 4 times press the stop button. Then you wait for the reset your printer. Now it's okay. And if you got your printer blinking light power and error issue, then off the switch, then hold the stop button, then on the switch button, then 4 times press the stop button. Then you wait for the reset your printer. Now it's okay.